Sometimes people, when they give, they want to give in secret. Sometimes they want to give in public. There's no problem with both, by the way. It's all about the intention. If I give in secret, I've seen really holy people. They say, I don't want my name mentioned when I give. You say, why? Say, because I'm a servant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. No, you don't need to talk like that. Yes. You want to give in private, give. You want to give publicly with your name? There's no problem. Why? Someone came to the Prophet and said, can we give out publicly, for example, to the orphan? Can I say, I gave to the orphans? Rasulullah said, why not? If you saying that you gave encourages your friends to give, then say. Yes. Because there are some of us, when we have the opportunity to give, yes. When we have the opportunity, you find shaitan comes. He whispers to us, listen, why are you giving? Shaitan told Nabi Nuh 3 times, I affect you. And one of them is when you're going to give towards people, yes. Why is it sometimes you should say that I've given? Because sometimes in our communities, when someone does say, people are like, what a show off. Instead of saying, Benda Khuda, instead of saying, servant of Allah, look at them, they give their names. No, alhamdulillah, they give their names. Why? Because they're telling their friend who's earning the same, that, hey, stingy one, give some from yourself as well. Yes? Because sometimes what takes place, you've got the one who's on, let's say, $250,000 a year over here, and the other one on $250,000 a year over here. You got the one who's on 250, he's bought himself a wonderful car. Yes, a really beautiful car. That person's bought that car for this great amount, and you find that when the mosque is asking for something, straight away they stand up and they say, well, listen, if I can buy a car for that much, why can't I serve Al-Muhammad for that much? Yes. If Al-Muhammad have a cause, I'll give. The other one who's there, how much they're earning and buying and buying. But when it comes to donating, you see them, subhanAllah, start shivering when it comes to donation. Yes? Why should this person announce? Because you should tell him, listen, Habibi, this dunya, how long is it really going to last? Ali ibn Abi Talib says, I feel sorry for the stingy. They lose in this world and the hereafter. In this world, they don't enjoy what Allah gave them. And in the hereafter, the stingy never enter Jannah.